Meanwhile, the African Union has praised the vote for running smoothly as ballots were counted after Chad's presidential election on Sunday during campaigning. Demonstrations were banned or violently dispersed, prompting concern for rights groups who say authorities have cracked down on dissents. Human Rights Watch, Amnesty International and UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres are among those who have voiced criticism. But the African Union says it was relieved that polling day went smoothly.